Let's take a look at how to add and sync captions manually. We are going to cover how to sequentially add captions one after another, split captions, and manage captions across the timeline. Note that the default duration for a caption is 4 seconds. This is enough time for about 1.5 lines of text. If you want to add longer captions or change the default duration of the captions, before you begin, go to Tools, Options, and look in the Default Duration section. 7 seconds is typically enough time for the maximum allowed 3 lines of text, but it's easy to adjust the duration of the timeline later if needed. Let's start here by sequentially adding some captions. Select the Captions tab and align the playhead on the timeline with the beginning of your audio, and then click Add Caption. Press Enter, and this will play back the part of the audio that corresponds with the caption. Begin to type what you hear.
Welcome back. I hope you've been doing the exercises. In this tutorial, we'll continue with the theme of making your videos more professional.
Press Enter as many times as necessary to replay the audio until you get everything typed correctly. If the caption is too long or too short, go to the timeline. Grab one of the edges and drag to resize the on-screen duration to match the audio. Look for natural breaks in the waveform to help you align your captions. While editing caption text, press Tab on your keyboard and then Enter. A new caption is added on the timeline next to the one you just completed, and you can press Enter again to begin typing the text to match the audio.
In this tutorial, we'll continue with the theme of making your videos more professional looking by animating your media and adding video.
If your caption exceeds 3 lines, the text changes to red. You can use this split button to move all of the red text to a new caption after the current one. Continue this process for the remainder of the video. Now let's say you want to break this caption here into separate captions with less text visible in each. Right-click and select Split Caption. This will split your original caption into 2 captions containing the same original text. Then, in the Captions tab, you can edit the text of each caption so that the break falls where you want it to. You may need to adjust the captions on the timeline to make sure they're aligned with the audio. To test the captions, double-click to select one and press Enter.
However, animations are much broader. They allow us to change pretty much any.
Then, reposition and adjust the duration as needed to make sure everything is in sync. You should note that you can insert captions at any specific timeline location. To do this, position the playhead at the desired time and click Add Caption. Then press Enter and start typing what you hear.
Then grab the blank animation and drag it down to the clip.
If you want to add subsequent captions, just continue with the process as you did before.
Yes, I know. Blank sounds very uninteresting.
Notice that this group of captions is separate from the others and can be moved around the timeline as needed. Not only can the captions be moved along the timeline, they can also be moved to different tracks on the timeline. This is new for Camtasia Studio 8. However, it might be helpful for you to keep your captions all on one track. You can even rename that track Captions, if that helps, by double-clicking on the track name and typing in the new name. To learn more about working with captions, check out the other video tutorials. Thanks for watching.